Stepped to the gate and I'm all alone. I had chicken on the plate, but the food was cold. Then I covered up my face so that no one knows. I didn't want trouble. And the boy in the bubble. But then came trouble. When my mom walked into the living room, she said, "Boy, you gotta tell me what they did to you." I said,